to serve the same flag for Winter Olympics. South and North Korea will use the same flag for Winter Olympics. The Olympics are in South Korean city of Pyeongchang. People were worried North Korea has tested many missiles. However, both countries decided to use a unified Korea flag. There will also be a one Korea ice hockey team.
The better relations could bring peace. The two Koreas have been enemies since the 50s Korean War. A cross-border road will open for the first time in 2 years. Not all Koreans are happy. The South Korea's hockey coach said a united team could damage the chance for getting an Olympic medal.
In Pyeongchang, Ishibana, the gold medal artery.
What do you think about this idea?
I think it is fantastic because I like to compete with North Korea.
Thank you.